Hello, welcome to part 141 of a playthrough of Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth. God, if I had Titamon back then, how easy would have been the how easy would the Ebermon boss battle be? God damn, I've already been in here. Is there like a hidden one of those orb Digimon things around here? Ooh, brave point. It must be down here. No. I'm cocking-tastic, what do I do? Must be missing something. I literally have no clue what to do. I'm just gonna get to the point of digivolving to Magnarangemon, and then I'm gonna end the recording of this for today. I literally have nowhere to go. I'm going to go back into this room because it's the only place I can go and there must be something here. No, there isn't. Screw it. Just gonna do this a couple of times till I till I can digivolve XVmon. There we go. Magna Angemon. So we've got Seraphimon, Valkyriemon, a Crusademon. I might end up becoming a Valkyriemon. Right. Since I'm stuck, I'm going to end it here then. Thank you for watching part 141. I'll see you whenever I do part 142.